Hi friends, I am Saurabh and you are watching Gardening Escape channel. Today in this episode, I will show you how you can control mealybugs in your garden. Mealybug is a plant sucking pest and it's a familiar problem in greenhouses, in gardens and on indoor plants. They are like white sticky patches and are coated with sugary substance called honeydew. Ants love this dew. They protect the mealybugs, often carry them up to the tender stem, and in return, they feed on honeydew. It's a kind of natural symbiotic relationship. I have nothing to deal with it unless they attack on my garden plants and start feeding on it. So here's how you can control or prevent them effectively with beneficial insects, insecticidal soaps, and natural techniques. First is pruning. I have been working on these chrysanthemums to make it look like a bush. I keep pinching the branches from the top until it comes to desired shape. You see, here the infestation is just starting. So what I will do is just prune them back. This is easier and straightforward. If you have heavy infestation on your plants, you can consider pruning them. There are situations when you can't prune or you don't want to prune your infested plants. Grab some mild dishwashing liquid soap or shampoo or hand wash, take a sprayer bottle full of water. Pour 3 ml dishwash or hand wash or shampoo into 1 liter of water and mix them very well. Cover the base of the plant and spray uniformly above the leaves, under the leaves and on the stem. This will remove the sugary coat of the bugs and the bugs will die in no time. Wait for 20 minutes and then wash the whole plant with plain water. If you want to get rid of mealybugs very quickly, spraying isopropyl alcohol is the best thing to do. It almost instantly dissolves the coated layer of mealybugs. Don't use other alcohols as they can seriously harm your plants. Mix 2 to 3 ml isopropyl alcohol with 1 liter of water and spray it all over the plant. After 20 minutes, wash the whole plant with plain water. It will clean the plant by removing dead bugs. I don't recommend using chemical pesticides in your garden. You can use neem oil to prevent the frequent attacks of mealybugs. Spray a mixture of 2 ml neem oil and 1 liter of water on a regular basis, like every 10 to 15 days. It decreases the growth and development of many garden pests. It has repellent and antifidant properties. It's not toxic to honeybees and other beneficial insects. Attacks of mealybugs can be prevented if we follow some basic rules. Rule number 1. Don't overwater. If the soil is very wet, mealybugs will nest there. Rule number 2. Mealybugs prefer wet plants. So if you wash plants frequently, keep them dry for some time in between washing schedule. Rule number 3. Don't give nitrogenous fertilizer when the plant is infested with bugs. Rule number 4. When first noticed, wash them off with jet spray of water. For more updates, subscribe Gardening Escape channel and press the bell icon. If you like this video, please press the like button and comment below. Check out the description box for more details. I'm your gardener friend Saurabh. See you soon.